Hi, my name is Jill, a dental hygienist from Silver Creek Dental, on behalf of expertvillage.com. First, we're going to talk about electric toothbrushes. The electric toothbrush, there's a lot of different electric toothbrushes out there. The electric toothbrush that we have is a round brush. It tends to get back on the upper back molars better, and it's an oscillating circular motion. It tends to oscillate around the teeth a lot better than a manual due to just the speed of the toothbrush. There's different electric toothbrushes out there, so there's not always one with round head. It's just kind of what you prefer. People with smaller mouths like the round head, you know, so they can get back there easier. It's more like a youth toothbrush. We should brush our teeth for about 2 minutes. So if you have a self timer at home where you can just use it, or a lot of people when they're watching a television program or something, just when a commercial's on, or just, you know, brush their teeth for about 2 minutes. If you can at least brush for 2 minutes, that's the best. One of the benefits of using an electric over a manual toothbrush is it's a good motivator for people, because they don't have to sit there and use their hand strokes and stuff like that, especially children or, you know, young teenagers. They seem to brush better. It's more like a toy to them where they can get that motion. You have that actual oscillating power already, so you don't have to sit there and, I mean, you do want to maneuver it, but you don't have to sit there and brush super hard. And to get the same benefits of electric toothbrush out of a manual toothbrush, there's actually a lot of people that just use manual toothbrushes, and you can still get really good results from a manual toothbrush. It's all on your technique and how you're brushing your teeth. You want to make sure you're aiming your toothbrush at a 45 degree angle towards your gum line, so that you're, and a circular stroke, not a up and down stroke or side to side. That tends to aggravate the gum tissue in the teeth, wears on the teeth. So you want to make sure you're doing a circular stroke. The electric toothbrushes that actually have a charger are probably one of the better toothbrushes, just because you just have to replace the head. You don't have to replace the whole thing of the toothbrush. The battery operated toothbrushes are good toothbrushes also. They help motivate children, toddlers, those kinds of things. They spin almost the same. But you do, you know, of course you have to replace the batteries in it. But once the head on the bristles starts to wear, you want to make sure that you toss the toothbrush and not keep reusing it, because it's not going to do a good enough job for you or your child.